Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
I'm not going anywhere.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents
versus the Ascension.
Man, great move putting these two teams against each other. I can't wait to watch. Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
Always interested to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. An art unto itself.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
And he hits a big time leg drop.
Oh, so what are your thoughts right now on Connor?
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
As much as the tag teams in the past will hate to hear it, Connor really has a future here in the tag team division.
If I'm sure of it,
he goes to the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
King, this Connor comes in at 268, but to me, I'd say he competes more like he's 368.
Oh, yeah, he's certainly powerful, Cole. That's probably why he's so confident, too. Just a fantastic suplex. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
See that move every day.
King, you're right about Connor's confidence, but he's got to be careful with that. We've seen it get him in trouble on a few occasions.
That was relatively easy to get out of.
For me, there are a few sights better than seeing all those legends attack the Ascension on Raw a while back.
I think this man means business. Well, I've never seen him do that before. We got a cover. One, two.
He looks a bit off his game here. Headed into this match, he and his partner looked extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. He catches him with the axe handle. Victor with no problem getting out of that one.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
He gets out of trouble there. Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine.
He makes the tag.
You can practically feel the wear and tear.
We got a cover.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. He simply refuses to stay down. Connor with a nice reversal.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
And now his partner comes in.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And there's the reversal.
Victor with a nice reversal.
Yeah, have you ever noticed? It's like he has his opponent's playbook.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he tags out.
Victor on the defensive here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
But it's a camel clutch. He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
His way out.
Using the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow.
I hate a European uppercut. I prefer an American uppercut.
Nice reversal.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand.
Get out of that.
And there's the reversal.
He's looking a little weary here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
That's a first. What a move. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We know what's coming here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
He sees it. What a move. What a smart move.
What a reversal.
What a counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And there's the reversal.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
Great reversal!
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never gonna look the same.
His shoulders are down. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Displaying a wide range of offense here. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The switch here to Victor.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
A quick reversal there by Victor.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
He's on his heels. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
You know, when pride is on the line, competitors really seem to kick it.
We got a cover.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
This tag team match is dangerously close.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
Well, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
One, two.
This guy's a machine. First time for everything, I guess.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Reversal. Able to reverse it and get out of that.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. There's the switch. Victor is in.
And down they go. What an impact. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He was one step ahead on that one.
There's the tag.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. View superstar.
Incredible counter.
Look at Victor here. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here. That shoulder's being torn apart. This is a ruthless attack.
Have you ever had your shoulder torn apart, Cole?
No.
Did you see the way his head bounced on impact?
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Bringing it back into the ring. One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two, three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here are your winners and the new NXT Tag Team Champions, Connor and Victor, The Ascension.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.